other names of addition are add, sum, plus, altogether, increase, and total. This sign also indicates for positive. Addition indicates that two or more numbers should be added together. For example, 2 plus 2 equals to 4.
Subtraction sign.
Other words used for subtraction are minus, less, difference, decrease by, take away, deduct, how many left, and reduce. Subtraction sign is also used to show as negative. Subtraction is used when one or more numbers are to be subtracted. For example, 2 minus 2 equals to 0.
Multiplication sign.
Other words for multiplications are multiply, product of, by, times. And one more thing, multiplications are repeated addition. Example, 4 multiplied by 2. So 4 into 2 is 8. So the answer is 8.
Division sign.
Other names of division are divide, quotient, and goes into. Division is a method of distributing a group of things into equal parts. For example, we have 20 chocolates. So, we have to divide it with 4 people. So, how many each person will get? So, 20 divided by 4 equals to 5. That means each person will get 5 chocolates. In today's video, I taught 4 symbols. In next video, I will teach the other symbols. So if you like our video, please like, subscribe, and share.